gonna blow up the ship. We'll take our chances in the shuttle.
Good.
We're gonna need coolant for the air support system. Parker, I powered up the shuttle. Have you got those coolant tanks ready?
We're doing it. You wanna give us a hand down here?
Lambert? Lambert! Parker! Oh, God. No. Oh, God. Please work. Thank you.
There's something loose on the ship. This unknown organism.
It should do
it. Came out of Kane. We just ejected his body out into space. I don't know how Ash missed this thing on the medical scans. It would have been visible. Anyway, he's putting together some sort of tracking device to help us catch it, and Brett and Parker are rigging up something to drive it toward the airlock. But this should never have happened. This is why we have quarantine regulations, for this reason. Anyway, Ripley, signing off. Relay. Surely we can send out a couple of personal messages too. Take the cost out of my salary. I just want to let my daughter know that I will be home late. It's important. Ripley out.
Close. horribly.
Safely, more or less. We're still blind on B and C6, and the reserve power's out. But the ship's in okay shape. For the record, Dallas made the call to leave me where we can finish repairs. King's awake now, but because of all this cross crap, we're 10 months out of soul. No way am I settling for a half share. Keep that in your log. Parker out. This is it.
Danger. The emergency destruct system is now activated. The ship will detonate in T-minus 5 minutes.
Thank you.
system is now activated.
Okay.
The ship will detonate in T-minus.
Okay.
Final report of the commercial starship Nostromo. Third officer reporting. The other members of the crew. Kane, Lambert, Parker, Brett, Ash, and Captain Dallas are dead. Cargo and ship destroyed. I should reach the frontier in about 6 weeks. With a little luck, the network will pick me up. This is Ripley, last survivor of the Nostromo, signing off. I'll see you soon, Amanda. Be a good girl. I love you.